What's good, YouTube, man? Y'all already know what it is. It's your boy Chase, and today I'm checking out NF Happy. I hope you guys enjoy this reaction. If you're new to the channel, like, subscribe, comment, turn on those post notifications. And yo, listen, man, it's weird and very ironic how out of nowhere, when you guys told me to start reacting to NF, he just out of nowhere just started dropping music. Like, honestly, this is my third music video reaction to NF, and I have yet to check out any of his older stuff yet. I do have to get into his older stuff. I'm gonna get into it probably in about 30 to 60 days from now because I have so many suggestions of great music you guys recommended me. So I do want to get into some of his older stuff, but he keeps on dropping music, y'all. This is my third reaction, I think. Almost my third reaction for NF, y'all. Happy. Let's get into it. Y'all already know the vibes. It's your boy Chase. I know you guys been waiting for these reactions to drop. I got tons of more reactions on the way. If you guys could, go check out my vlog channel. My vlog channels, I have multiple channels, so go check them out. And yo, let's get into it. NF Happy. It's your boy Chase. Let's get it.
Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish. I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine I was happy. Yeah, been this way.
Damn. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Whoa. Shit, my voice cracked. Sheesh. All right, hold on, y'all. All right. My fault, y'all. Damn, this shit. That last bar, it hit different. I ain't even gonna cap. That last bar just hit crazy for me. Lyrics, I honestly, this guy doesn't disappoint. He doesn't disappoint. Lyrics dope. The way he like tells the story and in a way the video. I'm assuming this is an older version of the little girl, if I'm not mistaken. This is super fire, y'all. But this last line in particular hits so hard, it's crazy. What do you say right here?
Ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine.
The truth is I need help, but I can't imagine even being happy.
Who I'd be if I was happy.
The truth is, man, I wouldn't even know what to do if I was even happy, man. Cause I've been stuck in this state for so long. It's crazy how it's not that many people who make music like this. So when you do hear it, and you hear some real, real like feeling, like he's describing how a lot of people feel. A lot of people don't talk about it. This is crazy right here, y'all. This is super dope. These lyrics are hard though, super hard, and I love the visuals going with it.
Thing from how I feel, but I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine. I was happy. happy. Yeah, been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I would've not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should've left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed out.
Yo, whoa, yo, listen, I'm trying not to pause it, y'all. Oh my gosh, why is he going so hard, though? Why is he going so hard, though? Oh my gosh, wait. All right. Damn, I can't even, like, really talk. Like, damn, like, I'm gonna explain it at the end of the video. This is so crazy, though. The way he's flowing and the way he's exploding, like, I can't even talk. The way he's sitting here, like, really, like, describing the deepest of the deepest emotions is crazy, y'all. Like, really, like, it's honestly amazing to me. I'm not even gonna front. I'm honestly sitting here surprised. This is another fire, bar for bar song by him. This is crazy.
Words that never should have left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks. When I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel, but I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy.
Damn.
Don't know what's around the bend. Don't know what my future is, but I can't keep on living in. Living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks. When I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel, but I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. I was happy.
Damn. Oh, shit. Ah. I ain't gonna do it. I ain't even gonna front y'all. Like, I'm keeping it 100,000 with y'all. I'm keeping 100,000 because I'm a real nigga. You feel me? This is like O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D-O-D. Like a big part of like what's happened. In my last, hold on 2 seconds, y'all. All right, y'all. My fault. Y'all couldn't hold that. I couldn't hold it in. All right, boom. My fault. I got a problem with being vulnerable. You feel me? Listen, I'm gonna keep it 100,000 with y'all, man. This is like sorta, kinda, literally my life story in the last year. And I mean, like, as far as my whole life, like, I just relate so much to this song. And I wasn't expecting for him to hit that bone in my body to even make my eyes even tear up a little bit. This was so fire. The way he vividly described 100 different ways I feel is crazy. The meaning in the video, crazy. That's even crazier to me. I ain't gonna get into it or nothing. I just want to say it's crazy two things. It's crazy how some people, I don't know if like you guys know these type of people, there's some people that live in dysfunction and literally won't leave it. Like, you could try to offer them advice, help. Some of them even act like they want help and that they want to change, but they really don't deep down inside. because they used to living in this place of their life. That's one thing. Two, it's crazy how, like, you could really be just like, say for me, like me in particular, like in the last year, I done went from one place in my life. I done moved out of my city. I'm from New York City, a place of just a lot of havoc, dysfunction, trauma, fast pace. And I moved to somewhere a little bit slower. I wanted to change my life and gather my thoughts and look at my life from the outside looking in. And that change was so hard for me, y'all, because I'm used to this fast paced and just dysfunction and troubles and worry. And it was really hard for me when I got to where I am now. And even to the place I am in mentally right now, to really understand, like, damn, you don't have to really live in dysfunction or, you know, sitting still and being patient. Like, my biggest test lately has been being patient. And it's because I'm used to dysfunction. If something's not happening now and I want things to happen now and I need to get this done, and if there's a problem, I got to fix it. And this, sometimes it really don't be all that. Like, you got to just chill. And it's because I'm just used to living in a place of dysfunction. This was a deep song, y'all. This is deep. This is deep. Made me shed a tear. I ain't even gonna cap, the kid shed a tear. Like, nah, this was hard, man. This was crazy. Wow. I can't believe he just did that to me. That's crazy. He just made me shed a tear, y'all. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. That's crazy right there. Yo, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Like, subscribe, comment, turn on those post notifications. NF, happy. Wow. Just wow, 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 wow. Just wow. Honestly, like, my mind is like this. And I feel like there was a couple things I didn't catch in the video. When he switched over to, like, her being happy and, like, the as a kid and having that feeling and just different stuff. Right over here, like, where it just got to, like, all right, you know, so I'm gonna watch this video over. My fault, y'all. I'm still gathering my thoughts. I'm trying to, like, woo-sah right now as I'm doing this outro, but I'm gonna catch y'all later, man. I'm gonna definitely tune into some more NF. All three reactions I did was super fire. I'm gonna catch y'all later, though. All right, it's your boy Chase.